Assembly Republicans worked late into the night in Madison to pass two hot-button social bills that sparked protests outside the Capitol. Schools that teach sex education will have to tell students that abstinence is the only surefire way to prevent pregnancy. That bill now heads to Governor Scott Walker. Also on its way to the governor, a bill putting restrictions on some insurance coverage for abortions. Opponents call the bills, quote, an attack on women.